As I recall, you couldn't swim in the first game. I don't know if you can swim in this one or not. Okay, thank you.
What the fuck was that? A whale?
I don't know, dude.
It's fucking huge!
Yeah, tell me about it. I hope it don't decide to
the
come up.
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there.
Okay.
And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult.
Alright.
How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed?
I think he's trying to get me killed, to
but
be
I
honest.
Have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect.
See, what else can I make? Can I make a gas filter?
The shrimps are giving me trouble, though.
Okay. Yeah.
I wish I could somehow talk to the catfish into chomping all those water bugs. How did Mowgli talk to the animals, I wonder? Huh. Speaking of Mowgli, we have the same blood type, you and I, haven't you noticed?
What does this mean up here is
well,
what I'm trying to figure out.
Well, I guess we have to go now, Artyom. I feel your father-in-law training his binoculars on us to turn us into pillars of salt.
I guess that's what's equipped or something already. I don't know. It'll take me a while to try to figure out how to use that. Okay. Well, I don't know. Press in. Okay, there's a question mark over here on my right. Looks like somebody's been living in here. Or he was living in here. To till something got him. Bug out here was spitting at me, or whatever he is, right there. I guess I got everything out of that plane. Hard to tell. Gas mats.
You're alive! Impressive after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now. They are so nice, both Katya and her daughter. And Katya's medical training will come in handy.
All right.
Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Artyom.
Thank you, Artyom. If not for you, we'd never have escaped that place.
So busy looking for you.
I can't talk.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information.
Alright.
A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So, once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. And then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
Okay, so where's this guy at now? I'm supposed to go recruit? Was that the guy that was trying to be friends with me back there? Let's see.
We all locked out with Anna. She's a total deadeye. Now I only wish your mom could come with us too. With a real medic, we'd become unstoppable. Katya, Nastya, come have some tea. Don't be shy.
Thank you.
Everybody's checking out Katya. Okay, so that's off to my right over there.
A couple of years ago, we heard there was this great place on the Volga, so we made the journey.
Okay.
Who could have known that fanatics were in control now? And they say this place used to be great.
The new girl. Everybody's always excited about the new girl.
There were 15 of us, but now only Nazi and I are alive.
Okay, let me go back this way then. He wants me to go this way.
Don't you like the tea?
I do.
The compass attached to your note will always point towards the current objective. Okay. So my current objective is back behind me or in front of me? It doesn't make any sense. I think it's the goal part there is what, right? Let's see. Oh, I gotta get back on this boat again. What does that mean up there? Now we gotta get back in the water again where all these mean creatures are. One thing, this weapon sure don't have very many shots in it, does it? Let me see. Am I going in the right direction? Yeah. to my left more. Need to go this way more. Hold gas mask. Reload already? Oh no. These weapons are acting weird on me. I don't know what that exclamation mark means. Ah! This game is so funny. I don't know if I'm gonna make it through it or not. I don't know if there's a way I can repair this weapon here. I got no bullets in it at all. No bullets. Can I craft any bullets? See if it'll let me craft bullets. What's this one right here? No gadget. Oh. It's not gonna let me craft bullets, I guess. I probably should have picked up that other pistol that I picked up back there when I was on board that floating church. You know? Maybe I'll find another weapon in here. Maybe. Maybe not. If I hear him. I don't see him. Must be over in that way somewhere. Let me finish clearing this building. The thing about these games, if you let them rush you, you'll miss all kinds of stuff, and then later on at the end of the game, it'll say, you know, well, here's, you missed this and you missed that, and therefore you get a crappy ending, and, you know. See where I'm at. He's over there to my right. Trouble is he up or down? Tab for the new note. Darrier, if you were right, they really do grow at an enormously fast rate. I just identified two of the newborn litter we ringed the last year, and they are adolescents now. This is amazing. Packed the recorder and the batteries. We're setting up shop here. It's a perfect observation point spot. By the way, while you're at it, give Mikhail a rabies shot. He got bitten by one. Insists that it's nothing serious, but just in case. Lucky I persuaded him to go fetch the equipment and bring you. I'll be waiting here. Okay. Escape. Is this thing here, will this? Uh-oh, it poisoned me. Oh, gas mask. Beginning to think that guy I'm looking for is not down here. Where are you?
Hey, find a way up to the building's roof. I'll lower the crane for you.
Okay. Oh, this is nice. Let me get this weapon. Wait.